हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अदर टॉपिक्स ऑफ चैप्टर 3. सो फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज़ मूवमेंट ऑफ फोर्स. सो व्हाट इज़ द मूवमेंट ऑफ फोर्स, हाउ कैन वी डिफाइन इट? द मूवमेंट ऑफ फोर्स इज़ इक्वल टू द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ द फोर्स एंड द परपेंडिकुलर डिस्टेंस ऑफ द फोर्स फ्रॉम द पिवोटेड पॉइंट. सो लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड दिस विद द हेल्प ऑफ the example. Consider this object. This object is pivoted at this point O. Pivoted means it is fixed at this point O. It is not free to move, but it will move around only at this point. So to move this object or to rotate this object, we will apply any force F from here in the direction FP. So this force will rotate this object around this point O. Pivoted point means that is fixed point. Okay. So in this case, now OP is the perpendicular distance and F is the force. So what is the moment of force? That is the perpendicular distance multiplied by the magnitude of the force. So we can calculate the formula from here. Moment of force about the point O is equals to force into perpendicular distance of the force. So force is F here and perpendicular distance is OP. So what is the moment of force? That is F into OP. And moment of force is also known as torque. Okay. So from here we can say the moment of force is the product of the force and the perpendicular distance of the force. Now here comes the unit of moment of force. So the unit of moment of force, it is equal to the unit of force multiplied by the unit of distance. So the SI unit of force is Newton. And the SI unit of distance is meter. So the SI unit of moment of force is Newton meter. And its CGS unit is dyne into centimeter. Okay. And if the force is measured in the gravitational unit, in that case the unit of moment of force will be, the SI unit will be equals to kilogram force meter. And in CGS it will be equals to gram force into centimeter. Now next is the relation between these units. So 1 Newton meter is equals to 10 to the power 5 dyne multiplied by 10 raised to the power 2 centimeter. Now here base is same, so powers will add. So 5 plus 2 is 7. So it is equals to 10 raised to the power 7 dyne centimeter. And finally it is equals to 1 kilogram force meter, it is equals to 10 Newton meter nearly, and 1 gram force centimeter, it is equals to 1000 dyne centimeter nearly.